Mr. Relay 2012. All right, who's gonna be first? All right, Mr. Coconut Shells. Okay, here we go. The question is gonna be same for everybody. Why should you be Mr. Relay 2012? Go ahead.
First, I'll let people touch my coconuts. And then we'll find out if we need to wear underwear with pantyhose.
All right. All right, next contestant, please. Why should you be Mr. Relay 2012?
If you guys give me a 20, let's do a cold run in the back of my car.
Okay.
Remember, Shaniqua.
Shaniqua. All right. Next person, why should you be Mr. Relay 2012?
While all these girls over here aren't taking it seriously, I'm a young female student and I'm involved in many, many things. This is my 10th year at the Relay for Life, and yeah, I've just been involved with many things, many community services, and while they're just playing around, I'm doing something. So yeah, thank you very much.
All right, with a snap. All right, our next contestant, please.
First of all, I'd like to say aloha. No, 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 no. One more time. Aloha.
Aloha.
That's way better. Now, the reason why I should be Mystery Relay is because I can give everybody over here, all them can be on welfare. Whether you rich or poor, or no more teeth, or you get all your teeth, everybody is equal to me. And that is what matters. And no, and remember, my name is Cherry. And I love all you guys.
All right. Our next Mr. Relay contestant. Well, nobody like talk. You can strut around on something like that. You cannot talk. Really? We're still counting, so we need to have somebody talk. Please. Go in, Mr. Heels. Why do you think you're going to be Mr. Relay 2012?
I'll help support cancer all the time. I lost my great-grandmother to cancer. So it takes away a lot of emotions for everybody. So I did this last year and I'm going to keep doing it because I like to support it.
All right, good answer, good answer.
Don't forget, my name is Lady Tata.
Lady Tata. All right. All right, our next Relay, Mr. Relay contestant. I'm going to start. Okay, very good. Oh, handcuffs. Why should you be Mr. Relay 2012?
Well, a better question would be, why should I not be Mr. Relay?
Good.
And there is no answer for that question. Thank you.
Turn it around. That's good. All right, we haven't heard from Mr. Walgreens over here. Come on, come on, you gotta do it. Flashing, flashing.
Hello.
Why should you be Mr. Relay 2012?
Okay, first of all, I, you know.
No brick character, bro, no brick. Work to it, bro. Work to it.
First of all, you know, I like everybody know that I support everybody out there. And I like to represent Walgreens
Okay. Thank you, guys.
All right. Hello, with the Miss-Ter print, right on.
My name is Pie, apple pie, cherry pie, whatever kind of pie you want. I just want to say thank you everybody for coming out and give a big hand for all these guys up here. Thank you for donating.
That's a good one. Good job, good job. Okay. Purple dress.
Yeah! Oh. Also, my name is Ulu Girl. And I think I should be Mr. Relay because I'm the man that all you girls like be. I'm natural.
Natural.
All the way natural. Organic. Organic is the new natural. I love everybody who came out to support cancer. It's one bad disease sneak up on everybody. And vote for me because I'm the only one that don't sound like one girl up here. I love everybody. Thank you.
Yeah. Right on, right on. Let's see. We haven't heard from Mr. Really with the black shirt. Oh, no.
Well, hello. My name is Madir.
Yeah.
I just flew in from Paris, and look at all their dresses. It's so bougie and silly. Now, what is the question?
The question is, why should you be Mr. Relay 2012?
I should be Mr. Relay 2012 because Madia is a changed woman. I attend church, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. And we not only come out here to the Relay for Life to walk with you, but we also pray for all of you, all of the survivors and all of the people in memory. Thank you.
All right. And we have one more. Yeah. Why should you be Mr. Relay 2012?
I just came out here to support everybody. When you go through a family member passing away and to cancer, and you see them, you know, my mom took care of her mom at the home, and you see her every day, just like the life getting sucked out of somebody. It's hard, you know, if you're a last breath, and for everybody to support, it's amazing. For do this, it's nothing, it's just something I do from my heart, because, you know, it's just hard to go through something like that, and I pray for the families, I pray for everybody that nobody has to go through that. And you guys supporting this, I think is a good thing. Thank you.
All right, thank you. And the only contestants wearing hoop earrings. All right. Going for broke on that one. Okay, do we have a... Okay, so we're gonna have a dance-off as well, so dance-off in the front. Go for Brooke. It's a dance-off, everybody go. Dance in the front right here. Remember now, you drop the flower, you pick them up. I ain't picking them up. Okay, make sure Craig Morin doesn't see what just happened to his mic stand, okay? All right. Was that our dance off, really? That short? Okay, so we're doing it one by one now. Okay, so one by one. Let's go in the front here. round, bring it up. Oh, Monsteria. Next one, come up. Okay, that was it. Go ahead, go ahead. Watch out how you swing that chain, bro. Okay, and then we got one more last dancer coming up. Everybody else danced already? Okay, we got one more. Okay, we're gonna call the top three finalists right now. We're gonna start off with number three. Okay, number three, She-Hulk, Robert Kaneshiro. She-Hulk with the coconuts, okay. He brought in $176 in that short time right there. Good job. Hulkamania, okay. One round on you, brother. Wrong Hulk, sorry. Alright, come. Okay, coming in second place. Matilda, aka Matthew. What team are you from? From Macy's. Wow. Team Macy's over here. Darcy, how much did he collect on that one? $300.96. $300. And he was number second place there. Good job, Matilda. All right. And coming in first place, collecting $365.50. Lady Tata from Sears. Right on. All right, Lady Tata from Sears. Very good. $365.50 in that short a span. Wow. Everybody give it up for our Mr. Relay contestants here. Now Mr. Relay will be touring. First going to Kona. Then of course into states on Oahu. I've been looking for a special one. All right, once again, give it up for Lady Tata here. Mr. Relay 2012. Doing the walk. Elbow, wrist, bro. All right, everybody give it up once again for Mr. Relay contestants 2012. Good job. All right, we got more coming up. We got emo on the way. Very awesome.